Thank you, folks. That song was a little ditty. A little rendition of a song called Cry of the Vatos. This instrument here was actually built by Danny Elfman and the Schneiderman of Oingo Boingo. That's right, they busted it out every now and then, just like we do. It's called a balafone, it's a type of African xylophone, and just about every show they played it for at least one song, just like we do. This next song is Gray Matter.
Young to love.